Oh, good. Ivan, what a cup tie. What are your thoughts, sir, after all that?
Well, I thought it was the same as the fans. Thought we should could have held on to the 2-0, if not added to it, but sloppy goals we conceded and we get punished for it.
Better side over the two games as well, do you feel?
Yeah, of course, we play good football. We deserved a lot more out of the game, but obviously the sending off was crucial and they took a full advantage and managed to get the third goal, which is a winning goal.
Did you have a view of the red card?
I didn't have the best view, but it's always a decision the ref has to make on the spot. And whether you made the right one or the wrong one, we have to adapt to it and just carry on with the game.
So many positives as well, especially in the first hour to go 2-0 up. They shouldn't be forgotten, those plus points.
Well, well and truly, yeah, they have to be forgotten because we've lost the game. But we have to just go on to Saturday and try and get a result there.